I have to say my team did a great job of starting off not so good against the press, and then we made a few adjustments and got some people in that really paid attention yesterday in practice, and that was not a factor in the game at all after we figured it out.
As they play catch and finally get it over to Lexi Gerson, and she'll give it left wing to Brittany Edwards.
Nice play by Edwards
with the left hand.
I thought Brittany performed admirably today. She came off the bench, was ready to go, and you know, she hasn't gotten to play a lot this year, but she did a terrific job, and really, I was just very proud of her performance.
Monica Wright, top of the circle, will bring it to the left side of the floor. Wright got down the lane, layup good. And when you need a basket, you go to the All-American who's got 23, and Wright knocks the ball out of bounds. Taylor with two, with one. Taylor is fouled on the floor with 1 second to play. Shot, missed it, rebound, battled for, no good, game over. Virginia wins.